Hey guys, it's me, Ariana.
And Danny.
And today we're gonna make Play-Doh into ice cream. And let's
play Play-Doh!
So we got 6 confetti Play-Dohs and 2 regular Play-Dohs. And these are like small ones. The other ones that you've seen are bigger. And now we have a yellow Play-Doh. We have a green regular Play-Doh. We have a purple Play-Doh. We have a pink confetti Play-Doh. It's like a hot pink.
And we have chocolate,
brown.
And we have another blue with confetti. We have pink with confetti. And white with confetti.
And the tools we're gonna be using are 2 cones,
and we're gonna use these shapes: a star, a butterfly, and we're gonna use a spoon to
like mix colors.
Yeah,
let's
Play-Doh.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna choose each colors. And there's...
We each choose 4.
Yes, 4 colors. So I'm going to go first. So it's good if you do it on a glass because you could clean it easier. And do not eat it because it tastes bad. So do not do this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab a little bit of purple and a little bit of pink. And I'm going to mix the colors and I'm going to make...
Ready? Your mark. Get set.
Play-Doh!
So we got a purple. Now I'm just gonna mix it with pink. I'm doing it like this, but it's better if you like this and like make it into whatever you want, and then you can grab the same amount as a pink of 1 color of Play-Doh and mix it with the other same amount of Play-Doh. Accidents happen, so don't worry. Yeah. And whoever has Play-Doh, to make it softer, you can put some lotion. It doesn't matter what kind of lotion. And it'll make it softer and easier to clean. So with these things, you can, the butterfly and the star, you can make a shape. So after you do your ice cream on your cone, you could make a shape with this and just place it on. Make sure you cover them because they get a little hard when you leave them open, and it's better to save Play-Doh like this. So mine looks like this, pink and purple. And I'm just gonna go ahead and mix blue and yellow. And there's white. You want to get the same amount as Play-Doh and just do the same thing you did with the purple and pink one. And get the same amount. The way to mix it is you could just play with it and it'll mix by itself. There's many other things that you could do with Play-Doh. You could put Play-Doh on your nails, you could wait for them to dry up, and you could just put glue them on your fingers. You could also do, I don't know, different stuff with it.
And I already finished.
That's nice. That is nice. So, this is a real...
And I'm gonna add a cherry.
Cherry on the top. So mine looks like this little light colors.
It's a giraffe!
And how to make your ice cream is you roll it up just like this. You guys could also clean it up with wipes, or you could clean it up with stuff to clean the table. And it would look like this. Okay. And you could grab your cone and just dip some in there like that.
And just or you could use a cup of Play-Doh and then make your own little foods. I did a little cherry on the top.
This is how my ice cream looks. It looks white, but since mine are light colors, it'll look different.
I found white. Okay, I'm fixing the cherry a little.
Now what I'm gonna do
about the cherry.
You guys do cherry not want to do this on paper, the Play-Doh, because it will get stuck and you will have less and less Play-Doh.
Now I'm going to show you how to make it with a cup. Take out all the Play-Doh and make sure you take it out so you have more Play-Doh. And you can make this. And then I'm gonna start making it soon. I just have to get all of it up. Which I did.
When you have your decorations, just stick it on there. I know you can't really see them. You can just stick it. It looks like really light color. I tried this with a pencil, just cutting them up. You don't have to use these. You can use a pencil and just shape it and just put it on. So he's gonna get a cup and I'm gonna get another one. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna mix a pink and a blue. You could use two colors, one color, three colors, four colors, as much as colors to do an ice cream. The confettis might fall out, but just make sure you put them back with the Play-Doh so it'll have more confettis. So the way to mix it, you could also pretend that it's slime, whoever's played with slime, you already get the idea. And just mix it like it's slime. I mean, you could also put it in a bowl and you could just start mixing it. I'm gonna go ahead and make it softer so I can make it easier to mix, so I'll put a little bit of lotion. Your hands are gonna get a lot of lotion on them if you use all the Play-Doh. But it's okay, just keep mixing it.
And it's like a light purple.
If you don't think that this little piece is enough, you can go ahead and get more.
And my ice cream just got a little ruined, which I read back. I'll just leave it like this. And then I'll make my other one.
You could buy these Play-Dohs at Target for a whole six. Bless you. A whole six packet of confetti Play-Doh for only like $3, I think that's how much I got it. So the piece I'm playing with is really hard, and I'm gonna go ahead and add lotion. You just wanna spread it out a little bit, and you just wanna start putting lotion in the middle. You could put your finger in the middle and just put it in there. But make sure you don't put a lot for the little piece you have. Just press your lotion down once, and that's it. You also want to have a cloth to keep wiping down your hands if they feel a little bit sweaty or wet since you're playing with the lotion. I'm gonna use a dishcloth so I can wipe down my hands because I have lotion. So the color is coming. It just still has too much pink, so go ahead and put a little bit of blue.
I'm not talking too much because I want to make a good ice cream and it takes a lot of focus.
Excuses. So if it's not coming the color of your other piece, you just want to add a little bit more lotion because that's what it changes the color a little bit more. I'm going to be making a nice blueberry and strawberry ice cream.
I'm going to make a rainbow ice cream. Making this because I like the colors.
I'm making this because I just wanted to go ahead and mix all the four colors that I had, which is yellow, pink, purple, and blue, and made it. You don't have to make it swirly. What you can do is you could just make it bald on the top.
And I made it. What I mean, ice cream sundae.
What I mean by bald is that you could roll it into a ball and you could just put it in.
And it has a little spoon.
So when you're done making your bowl, what I mean by bald is you put it on and you could just have it like that. I like to be creative because at McDonald's, I like how they do the pointy top and it's nice and swirly and I like making it pointier. So what I do is I twist it a little bit and yeah. If it's out too much, what you can do, you can put lotion on your face. You can go on the inside.
It's delicious.
So the way I did the swirly one is I rolled it like a snake, like this. This is my scrap sauce. And then what you can do is you could put it in your cone. Let me demonstrate.
Okay, guys.
And just start spinning it. Like that. Or something like that. And yeah, and this is how I do that. With the strawberry, or at least the pink one, confetti, I am gonna go ahead and make two cherries. And while you're doing this, if you're dry, you can start putting the cherries. I'm done.
And I'm done.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Comment down below who you think did the best or who you think won with their ice creams.
Just remember, I'm Danny and she's
Ariana. And just give us some ideas. What would you like us to do on our next video? And subscribe.
Make sure to like this video.